is done again. Over the middle. It's a gain of 13, hitting Michael Gallup down the seam.
Well, this breakneck pace has worked for both teams, hasn't it?
Injury.
Yeah, and the one that you always hate to see are the non-contact ones, because some of them are
so they work on him. We get a report. Walton Schultz, second year at Stanford, takes off.
We're just finding out that Blake Jarwin and Cameron Irving are both out for the remainder of the game. Al, we saw their injuries in the first half. I talked to Mike McCarthy about those injuries. He said there's not a lot we can do but just deal with them. He was going to be interested in his team's tempo. He liked the offensive tempo so far. Had a few cadence issues they're working through. Sean.